The treaty's multilateral system is a global gene pool of more than 1.5 million samples of plant genetic material that contracting parties of the treaty govern collectively and multilaterally. This gene pool constitutes the basis of more than 80% of the world's food derived from plants, and it is possible our most important tool for adapting agriculture to climate change in years to come, possibly. The ratification of the treaty by 127 contracting parties implies that many governments have now recognized the importance of plant genetic resources for food and agriculture. Through the treaty's governing body, the international community has also created a new multilateral mechanism for equitable distribution of benefits, the Benefit Sharing Fund.